Okay, guys, I know that you're interested in getting to your next educational experience, but I've got you for another couple of minutes. Let's quickly go over a review of special relativity, okay? One of the only scientific principles to be worthy of art and song. Number one, we said that the speed of light is not relative. All observers see the speed of light the same. That means that moving meter sticks are short, moving clocks run slow, and moving masses are even heavy. The change becomes greater the faster you go. So we talked about dropping something towards Earth to try and get it to go as fast as we can. We said that the Earth is not dense enough to break the speed of light. Even the farthest fall will not get you near the speed of light. If it could, it would be a black hole. But even falling towards a black hole, objects will never go faster than the speed of light. The universe conspires against it, and it is a universal speed limit. The best way to remember this is to keep repeating it over and over to yourself. And the best way, even a better way of doing it, is with a song. You're trying to go too fast. Relativity might make this moment last. He set off a dream in me. It's getting brighter now. Can you see it echoing? Albert says there's a limit to speed. And how could we doubt you? Combine the speed of 1,000 spotlights. Add all the stars you could steal from the night sky. It'll never be enough, never faster than. Add some weight and it's now too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be dense enough. No fall is far enough for sea. Never, never. Foresee to break sea. Never enough, never enough, never enough to break sea. Foresee no way. Combine the speed of 1,000 spotlights. Add all the stars you could steal from the night sky. It'll never be enough. Never faster than. Add some weight and it's now too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be dense enough. No fall is far enough. Happy birthday, Albert. Thank you. You can now go to your next class.